Hi everyone, so today is Canada Day. We went to have dim sum with Helena's grandmother. We went to the Very Fair Seafood Restaurant or something like that. It used to look pretty ghetto in Scarborough, but now it looks very nice inside. They have chair covers and actually fabric tablecloths. So it's a huge upgrade and very nice chandeliers too. And today I'm actually wearing Helena's socks because I ran out of my own socks. So this is what it looks like. I'm wearing these socks today. Looks like there are hearts on it. So that's why I had to wear long pants. And then after that, we went to FMP and walked around for several hours, which was too long for me, but I got to buy a kite. My friend Anthony came over and we went and flew a kite.
Be flying a kite and we'll see how this goes. They're gonna be flying it first because Anthony never flown a kite before, so yeah, it'll be interesting. And it's a really flimsy kite. We got it for like $4, but let's hope it doesn't break. It's a really perfect day for flying a kite because it's so windy. Go! So far we're failing. No lift off. Oh, so one person is better than two. It's up! It works! How does it feel to fly a kite?
It feels like flying an airplane.
It says tug on it to gain altitude.
Losing it! We're flying a kite with Anthony and it's gonna be his first time flying the kite ever. Pretty exciting. They caught it up! Anthony's flying a kite!
Oh no, it's falling.
sausage.
Look, Isaac, it's a kite.
Oh, she's using the tug technique. It says on the deck, tug to gain altitude.
Oh.